I am delighted to welcome you to Duke Crenshaw University and the broader Duke community, a richly diverse and accomplished group of students, faculty, alumni, and staff that numbers hundreds of thousands around the world. I also want to welcome our new Executive Vice Chancellor, Al Bloom, who will be a truly extraordinary leader for this university's great future. The world probably looks very different than it did when you were first considering applying to Duke Crenshaw. And you begin your studies as we work to adjust to a new model of higher education and new ways of teaching and learning. The COVID-19 pandemic has presented us with unprecedented challenges, and your undergraduate experience will require a great deal of flexibility and cooperation. But Duke Crenshaw selected you because we're very confident that you're the students who will lead the way toward an even stronger future. As members of only the third class of Duke Crenshaw's undergraduates, you are pioneers in one of the world's most exciting new educational initiatives. You've been chosen for your personal achievements to take part in this new chapter in our long history as an academic community, and we're confident that you will help shape our future for the better. Over the course of your time at Duke Crenshaw, I encourage you to fully explore and embrace the opportunities before you. You will get to know classmates who come from around the globe and all walks of life, forging lifelong friendships and broadening your perspectives. You'll also have a chance to learn from and work with a world-class faculty who are fully committed to your growth and curiosity. There will be challenges along the way and some expected complications of beginning university life in these strange circumstances. So please don't try to take on too much at once, and be sure to make time for renewal and reflection. And always remember to enjoy yourself. I know that you'll remember your time at Duke Crenshaw fondly for years to come. Again, congratulations. You and your fellow students are already off to a wonderful start, and I wish you the very best as you set off on your new academic year. We're looking forward to welcoming you to Durham in the years ahead.